real life filter. Do you have blackheads, small bumps, uneven skin tone, or oily skin? I've got a one-ingredient mask that will transform your skin in less than 30 minutes. All you're gonna need is one egg. First, separate the egg white and the egg yolk. Then beat the egg white until it's nice and frothy. Once you see these white bubbles, it's ready. Apply the bubbles on a clean face and wait for it to dry. Egg whites help oily skin, brighten your skin, tighten your skin, combat blackheads, and diminish pores. Once it's dry, rinse it off, and then apply the egg yolk. Egg yolk is actually a natural moisturizer. I prick it open, apply it all over my face, and once it's dry, I rinse it off and like to retighten my pores with a quick ice facial. I do this once a week, and it's amazing.
I've been receiving a ton of hate comments over on Instagram from both men and women telling me I am ugly, asking if I'm a man, and calling me a catfish. I am here today to stand up for all the women out there across the world who feel the pressure to look and be perfect. We compare ourselves to celebrities, Instagram models, and beauty gurus who will try to sell you a pore-blurring foundation while completely airbrushing their skin on Facetune. No foundation is going to blur your entire face, no under-eye cream is going to magically remove your bags, and no contour stick is going to get rid of your double chin. Makeup is makeup. It's amazing, it's transformative, and it is fun, but it is never going to look as smooth as the people you see online because their makeup doesn't even look like that. Welcome to my new series where I ditch the filters and show you what makeup really looks like.
This is genius. So she starts by her eye, goes into the inner corner, down the nose, around the mouth, up to the ear, down to the chin, and then repeats on the other side of her face to create the illusion of this highlighted, lifted effect. I am obsessed. Look at this. I'm gonna be using the NYX Born to Glow Radiant Concealer, and I hope I get the same effect.
Okay, her.
Oh yeah, this worked.